this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video, and another video in Squishy and my cave den!
Yeah.
Got somewhere to be, have you, Squishy?
Yeah. Bye.
Okay, so the reason why Squishy is rushing off like a crazy ducky is because she has a time limit, a 20-minute time limit, which started from when I said hello, where she needs to build a minecart track all the way from here to the Happy High School. And why are you starting from there? Is that the quickest way to get to it from?
No. I just want to start from here. I just think that I could make like a really nice like train station area. I think it would look really cool.
Okay, just behind me. Stampy's Foot Trains, it can be called. Stampy's Paw. Don't pause for the paw train, they'll say. Won't they? And I see you got you splash yourself with a fire resistance potion as well. Just ready for the worst.
Ready, I'm right. Ready.
Well, I'm going to do cake roulette by myself then. I guess we're not going to see much of a Squishy this episode. And a pumpkin pie! I knew it would be a pumpkin pie. I knew
me,
when you weren't
me.
Here it would
give
be
me.
A pumpkin
I need fuel.
Pie.
I need fuel!
I'm joking, it was a bit of dirt.
Oh.
I was playing around. Right, well, I'm going to go say hello to Kevin and Doobie-Doo because it's been a while. And hello to you, Porcini. Let me shake your hand. No, it's the other hand I need to shake. That's the useful one. Oh, why isn't Porcini working?
Did I break it?
Porcini's broken.
I might have broken.
Did you break Porcini?
I'm not sure, maybe.
Oh no, I can hear the piston going. Have you just put blocks in front of here?
I didn't do anything, honestly. It wasn't me.
Is this go? Okay, oh no, it is going. There we go. I think it was just blocked off. Porcini is working out. Oh, actually, I should grab some materials. Seeing as I'm going to be going back to the school, I should grab some stuff and take it with me on my way. But hello, Kevin, it's been a long time.
Hello there, Stampy. I almost thought you forgot about me.
Of course, we would never forget about you, Kevin.
And where's Squishy? I feel very upset when she doesn't personally come to see me to say hello.
Sorry, Kevin,
well, actually,
I'm here, Kevin.
She's quite busy at the moment. She's busy building a train.
Oh, and she thinks that's more important than visiting me?
No.
Okay, well, I guess whatever makes her happy.
Oh, well, don't be like that, Kevin. It's just part of a challenge and she needs to build it as fast as possible.
No, it's okay. If she cares more about some silly challenge than seeing one of her oldest friends, then I guess whatever makes her happy.
Oh, don't cry, Kevin. Don't cry.
No, it's okay. I'll be fine.
No. Oh, it's okay. I came to see you, Kevin. I still care. Oh, that's very
I'm gonna
sad.
I'm going to come and see
Hello,
Kevin.
Hello, Doobie-Doo.
I'm going...
Hello, Doobie-Doo. Hello, Doobie-Doo. Do you still recognize me? I wonder if Squishy came here, whether you would still recognize Squishy to be your mother. It's been so long, I wonder if you even remember
Hi,
what
Doobie-Doo,
Squishy
love you.
Looks
have some
like.
Bread. Love you. Hi, Kevin. Love you too. Have some bread.
Hey, hello, Squishy.
Love
you came to see me.
I
love
did.
You too. And so glad that you care.
Ah.
I'm not trying to distract you at all. I'm honestly, Squishy, I'm not trying to distract you.
I gathered.
All right, let's go down here. Hello, friendship. Oh no, friendship fountain sad because Squishy didn't come and visit.
Oh, I've never cared about friendship fountain. Who cares?
Oh no, the buddy barn isn't happy
no,
anymore.
I don't
oh,
care
no.
about the buddy barn.
Don't cry, Goblin. Don't cry. Squishy still loves you, just not enough to visit you.
Stop.
Oh dear.
I'm such a poop.
Right, let's go. Let me grab some stuff. And I've dyed all the sheep. I dyed a lot more of them. What color is it? Yellow than I had before. So let's go and grab some more of this wool. And so the plan is once this minecart track that Squishy's done is finished, no matter how long it takes, we can use it to bring a few sheep over there. So we can start shearing sheep there to make it more efficient. Let me go and check on your progress. Ooh! There's already some tracks down. Okay, I mean, it's a start. You still, you know, I think that's probably a good...
I have a question.
I'd say,
quick question. Do Meanie Beanie spawn on tracks?
Ooh, that would be a fun thing to find out, wouldn't
because
it,
Because they've
Squishy?
Been spawning and I needed to place down torches as well as levers, so now I'm not sure.
I don't think they do, but I don't know. I guess we'll probably find out at some point during the episode, won't we, Squishy?
Yeah, I'm sure we will. I'm just going to place them down with them instead. I was going to just build a cross, but if I just place down the tracks, hopefully it'll be better. But there's skeletons.
Hello, Squishy.
Skeletons are my worst enemy.
Can you see me?
Yes.
Can you see me, Squishy?
Yeah.
Well, come and wave. I'm looking at you, Squishy.
Yeah.
Just look past the ice cream mountain. I'm waving, Squishy. Give me a wave. Oh, you've suddenly got all dark. Did you break a torch?
Yeah.
Can you see me, Squishy? I'm waving. I'm waving, Squishy. Oh, come on. You can just take 1 second to wave. There we go. Hello, Squishy. Right, get back to work. Come on, you're running out of time.
Stop. It's going to be easier. Dear. This is the hardest bit because it's very bendy. It won't be bendy for long. But there is a skeleton looking right at me and I don't have a bow and arrow on me.
Well, to keep having fire resistance potions. There's like a million of them in the chest back at home.
Okay.
So, if you do need more, then you can go and get some. So did you just get all like the tracks from like the adventure mappy areas?
Yeah. I literally just grabbed them all. As much as I can.
Okay.
I'm going
back there. So I'm not going to be completely unproductive. My only goal isn't to be distracting you today. I'm going to go and try and maybe get the reception done. I could work on the Happy Hive School while you're there building away. But remember, her challenge is that after 20 minutes, which is the length we try and get the episodes, I need to be able to ride the track from the high school to home and back again. Okay.
Well, are you going to ride it no matter what?
Well, my challenge is that I need to be able to ride it. If I ride it and I'm not successful on my trip, then that is a failure. And that means that Squishy has to do all of the tunneling for the Happy High School. But if she does succeed, then I am going to have to. And I'm feeling quietly confident.
I don't know. I think... it would be quite rewarding to see you just fall into a pit of lava.
Yeah, but then you still have to do all the tunneling, wouldn't you?
Yeah, but it's still funny.
It would be a short moment of victory for you, and then I would build a sunbed for myself, and I would lie there on the sunbed in our cave, and I'd watch you have to do all of the work, and I would be there drinking my fruity drinks and enjoying them,
okay.
And lying on the sunbed,
just drinking
and you'd
out
be working.
Of a coconut. Okay,
and you wouldn't have any fruity drinks to enjoy.
I wouldn't have any fruity drinks. You're right.
No fruity drinks for you because you would be tunneling. No time to drink a fruity drink when you're tunneling. You'll get all dust and soot in your fruity drink because you were tunneling too much. So you wouldn't. Yeah, and you'd spill your pineapple punch all over the floor because you were tunneling and you knocked it with the end of your pickaxe. And I'd be there enjoying my fruity punch, and you wouldn't have any fruity punch to enjoy whatsoever.
Yeah, but then you'd have the heart to share your fruity punch with me, wouldn't you?
Well, no, but I would want to, but I wouldn't have time to because you were too busy tunneling.
Okay.
So that's this is how dire the situation has come. This is how high the stakes are. There's a creeper in the school, Squishy. This is not a school for Googlies. Well, let's go and try and take it out. This would be like the worst place for it to blow up. There we go. We're all good. Right, let me empty some stuff in the chest. So, what floor shall we go for? Should I do yellow wall? I just feel like we'd run. Yeah, let's do yellow wall. Because it's the happy school. I don't want it just to all be wooden planks. It's all looking very oak wooden planky at the moment. So let's go and have the floor made out of yellow wool. Because once we get some more sheep here, we can keep shearing them. And then we're going to get like an endless supply. And then I could maybe do the ceiling out of jungle wood. I just don't want it stone. Just so much stone here. So I just want to kind of cover up as much of that as we can. And then we can have the little reception area down here.
Okay. I can't see what you're doing. I'm just saying okay. Because you sound like you want a response. Okay? So I'm just saying yeah.
Well, I'm switching between talking. I'm switching from talking between you and then and whoever's watching this. So
okay.
I'm kind of alternating. So sometimes I'm talking to you and sometimes I'm talking to you. Okay?
Yeah.
So how are you doing today? Squishy, I asked you a question.
Oh.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing very well, thank you.
I wasn't
and how
talking
are you
to
doing
you.
Today?
I wasn't.
Squishy, don't. Are you talking to the viewer? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt.
That
you carry
so
on.
That was so rude. So how are you doing today? Oh, they can't respond.
I'm doing good, thank you.
I can't see straight away.
Oh they can't. Well, they can leave a comment. How's everyone doing today? You doing good?
Yeah. Yes,
oh, can we do... Can we do one of my favourite things? Okay, so one of my favourite things is, so a lot of people will be commenting, but they haven't got to this part of the video yet. So we need to tell everyone something really ridiculous to leave in the comments, just
like
to confuse
that.
Everyone that hasn't got to this part. So what should we do? What should we make everyone comment about?
Comment about how fascinating the art of
I've got it. Okay, so at whatever point in the video, okay, coming up is, okay, this is going to sound confusing, but it's going to make sense. So everyone needs to comment and say anything like, OMG, that was amazing, I can't believe that happened, or like,
I got a better one, Sam. Everyone just comments saying 10 minutes 30, congratulations, just say that. And then everyone's going to be like, what? Like, what? That's really good.
No, squishy. This was pretty much my idea, but you didn't let me finish. So I was going to say, if everyone comments saying, like, that was the best thing ever, and then at one point, we just need to just be silent in a video, and I'll just stare and look at a wall, so it's really boring. And then if everyone comments, so at whatever time coming up, saying that it's the best thing ever and go crazy about it, but we just need to make a really boring moment happen just to confuse everyone that's just clicked on the video and hasn't got to this bit yet. Okay.
So whatever, like, so you're gonna freeze like now, and then people are gonna have to like type that, like,
yeah,
write that,
yeah.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna stare at a tree. Okay,
got it.
And then we just need to have the most boring conversation in the world, but don't make it, like, don't even make it like ironically funny. Just make it really boring and just keep going like a lot. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So whatever moment of the time of the video is coming up now.
I got a cold.
Yeah, no, I'm not feeling that good.
Oh, that's right.
Bit of a cough. Suppose I should cut this tree down.
I'm just putting a lever down.
Oh, this is really boring.
Yeah.
I can't be bothered to cut trees down. It's really boring.
Just go sit down.
Yeah, I'm going to sit down for a bit.
Maybe lie down. Maybe that'd be a bit better.
Yeah, I'm going to go to bed.
Okay.
I can't bother anymore.
No, I'm just here.
Stupid. I can't even sleep.
No.
Doing anything good later?
I'm in a cave. There's nothing really good in a cave. Could go mining. I mean, it's good.
I thought about going mining.
You're
decided
not going
to,
though.
Not to.
No, I wouldn't think you would. I didn't think you would.
No. I don't really know what to say, to be honest.
What are you going to have for dinner? Mm.
Bread.
We have a lot of bread.
Probably bread.
There's a lot of bread.
Yeah. I got... How much bread? Let's play a game. Let's play the how much bread do you have right now game.
Okay.
You go first.
I have 22.
I got 26, which means I won.
Oh.
Okay, we're done. That's it. Okay, so to everyone who's just clicked to this part of the video and confused, you should have watched the whole video. And to everyone else, hopefully that was funny. So whenever that ridiculous moment started of us being really boring and me looking at the tree, you need to comment saying, oh my, that was amazing. I didn't see it coming. Best thing I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh my God. Yes, you need to all go crazy like that, okay, about the start of that moment. And then everyone who just clicked on the video and just went straight to that bit. Is just gonna be like, what is going on?
Ooh, welcome to Bacon. Yeah.
It was really hard to not like try and make a joke or do something silly.
I know.
It was really hard to like go out of my way to like, because normally when we're recording, like, we're just having fun anyway, because, you know, we just play Minecraft and, you know, with our friends anyway. But, you know, you're always kind of thinking about, like, you know, you want it to be fun. You're kind of consciously thinking, like, you know, I want this to be entertaining. So it was kind of hard to, like, be going out of my way to make sure that it was, like, extra boring.
It was difficult.
It was fun, though.
It was difficult.
It was... See, the problem is I'm so entertaining, Squishy.
So entertaining.
It's such a challenge for me to not be entertaining.
You're naturally talented, aren't you? Entertaining.
I'm just naturally entertaining.
Naturally.
And it's just... It's a really difficult challenge to not be absolutely eye-rolling hilarious.
Entertaining.
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 See, my My idea of entertaining is just saying entertaining over and over
again. Yeah, it is quite entertaining.
That's what entertaining is.
Entertaining sounds weird now. I've made the word, I've said it too much.
Entertaining.
Entertaining.
Yeah, it doesn't sound like it has a meaning anymore. Entertaining. By the way, Squishy, you got 5 minutes left.
What? No, I don't.
You got 5 minutes left.
No, I can't do it.
I know you can't do it. I knew you couldn't do it last episode.
Wait, no, I can. You didn't tell me how far I needed to go. Okay.
I said I need to be able to ride from the high school to home.
Well, not from the exact high school. I kind of put out a point where I wanted to get to, but I don't think I'm going to get to that. But I think I've made really good progress. I'm really proud of myself right now.
But will I be able to ride from high school to home?
Who knows? To be fair, the majority of the time I've been trying not to get hit off by skeletons and like what got.
Yeah, and that is something you should have took into consideration when you said that you would be able to do it.
Right, I'm
you
just know, placing I, down I power appreciate... rails. The whole thing is now going to be power rails.
Okay, would that make it quicker to build? I don't really know.
I'm not switching as much.
Oh, okay. So are you like building the track and like the platform at the same time then?
Yeah, because otherwise meanie beanies were going to spawn on the bridge and I would have had to place torches down. It would have been crazy.
Oh, yeah. Because I was thinking of doing the entire like platform and then doing the track, but...
Yeah, that would have been quicker, but the meanie beanies, that's the only problem.
So are none of them spawning then? Is the track stopping them?
I can't see any spawning, but I am placing down torches anyway.
Okay, well that's good. I mean, I've been very busy. I've done a little bit of work on the reception. I've done the floor. Yeah, it's been pretty slow, easy going. I'm just thinking about my fruity drinks that I'm going to enjoy after this. Can you make me a fruity drink as well? I know it wasn't part of the challenge, but when you fail, can you also make me a fruity drink, please?
We don't have any fruit in the house, Stubbs. Like, do we even own fruit?
We got apples. We got apples.
Can
you make me an apple juice? I have an apple smoothie. So we can have apples and
bread.
Is that the only fruit in
bread.
Minecraft?
Apples and bread smoothie.
Because there's vegetables. Is apple the only fruit in Minecraft?
Is cocoa beans technically a nut, isn't it? Or a fruit? I don't know what it is. Is it a nut or a fruit?
I think it's like, I don't know, is it like a seed?
Ooh, it's a bean.
Ooh.
Do you think
it's a bean?
You would think
it's a cocoa bean. It's a bean, isn't it?
No, but you would think it's a bean, but I think it's not. I think it's something else.
Is it? Because there's a lot of things where it's like isn't like technically a peanut not a nut, even
though
it's got
nut
in the name.
A Brazil nut isn't a nut. See? Things like that.
Oh.
Mind blown.
It's a country.
Mind blown. Boom.
Right, time is running out. You've got like 2 minutes left, Squishy.
I'm getting to the bridge. I'm getting to the bridge. So maybe I could just... maybe I should just place down loads of things on the bridge. Right, placing...
Yeah, you can use, like, existing architecture if you want. That would be acceptable, I guess.
Hopefully nothing
spawns. All that needs to be is I need to be able to ride a minecart track from here to home. Okay?
Okay.
So there are the only requirements, okay? In whatever way you want to do. I mean, you can't just say, like, sit me in a minecart and push me. You know, there needs to be a track.
Okay.
I think that should be...
I think I'm doing okay.
That should be stated.
I think it's at the bridge now. So...
you've done way better than I thought. Have you tested it at all yet, though?
No.
Okay, so that's the only worrying thing. Now, you've got to make sure there's no impossible bits. Or if I fall into lava, I won't be happy. That will be minus points, okay?
Really?
Yeah, of course!
I don't know, you, definitely, be survivable. You definitely won't fall into lava.
Okay, that's good then. That sounds nice. I've actually done some pretty good progress here. I've not actually built like any of the main things in the reception.
The reception?
But I've... the reception. There's a reception over here. What do you say? So, but I've done like most of the floor and the walls. Like, it looks like a proper room now. It looks like a nice room. Okay,
nice
so
room.
A nice room. Do we have any more? I think we got some more jungle wood. Yeah, we go. We got loads of jungle wood down here.
Yeah, what do you say?
Hey, what do you say? A bit of jungle wood? Ha ha, can't say no. Right, let's go and get the rest of this build. We've been struggling with words a lot today, haven't we?
A little bit, yeah.
Right, let's go and so if I do that to there, then this can be where the doorway is to like the rest of the school. That looks okay. Actually, I might do this to. I know you can't see. I'm not talking to you, Squishy. I'm talking to viewer again. I'm going to add that down there.
Viewer.
And then let's go make some.
Hello,
let's make
viewer.
Some jungle doors. Like
you love your jungle
this.
Doors, don't you?
I love my. Oh, what's going on? What's this? Oh, hello. Hello, Slime. Came to give me a bit of a painful hug. Oh, no, Squishy, time's up. Time's up for you.
Okay, I'll stop.
Okay, stop building. Stop building.
Okay.
Squishy, stop building.
Okay.
Right. I'm coming to have a look. So, where's the minecart track? From school to home,
I said. I'm right by the end thing portal.
The end thing.
I think I can do it. Just give me a chance. The video's not ended yet. You said till the end of the
video.
No.
20 minutes. 20 minutes. 20 minutes was the time limit. It's been 20 minutes, Squishy.
I was so close.
It's been over 20 minutes, Squishy. Eventually, I'm impressed that you've got as close as you have. If you are where you say you are, I am actually a little bit impressed that you managed to do that much because it is a
and it
long
works.
Way.
And it works. Look, I got you a minecart.
It really should be. So the tunnel leading to the school, we really should make it go all the
That's
way
dangerous.
Through there, especially if we're bringing sheep.
I'm patching up holes by the end portal because I think it'll get dangerous. Like not for the track, just because it's dangerous for us to fall down. I'm just fixing the
okay,
bridge.
Okay, well, I'm coming. I can see you now. I'm making my way down. So, for starters, I can see the track hasn't got to the school. It hasn't even got to the start of the cave going to the school.
Yeah, but I did well.
You have done well. Okay, the big test, though, is going to be riding it. Okay?
Okay.
Right, so I'm going to go... I guess I'll volunteer and do the first trip. And unless you really... Or should we go together?
I only have one minecart.
Do you have any... Oh, I got iron. I can make another one. Right, let's block this end bit off as well. Otherwise, we might go sailing off the other side. And whoa! This looks impressive, actually. This looks pretty good. Do you want to go... Should we take the plunge together then?
I think we should. Let me just... I need to get over here safely. I don't trust this bridge. It's so dangerous. But yeah, this would be like... It would be going all the way over here, you see? So... It would have gone.
Okay, so it would keep going. Okay, so we can get it. We can get the last few bits finished off. But the fact that you're willing to ride it as well fills me with a bit of confidence. Oh, you're not me. Okay, you
go.
Might as well just go.
Okay, just
right,
go.
Here we go.
It'll work. Oh, dear. Oh, it's laggy. Oh, I might die because it's going crazy.
No, it's great. It doesn't work. It doesn't... you can't look. You've tried to turn and go up a corner. That doesn't work, Squishy.
Wait, no. No. Wait, I tried. I tried my best. Wait, let me fix
it. It's okay.
It. Okay, go up here, and then it goes...
So
like,
it needs to go, like, straight up and down, and then go... So like it would work the other way, probably.
Like that.
Yeah, this is giving me a little bit less confidence for the rest
of the
track,
though.
It's fine.
No. Everything else is on the same level. Everything else is on the same level. I don't have a minecart now.
Okay, I'll put them down again, right? You've got another chance. You can go first this time, Squishy, because that scared me when I fell off then. Right,
go.
You ready? Oh, no, you knocked me back the wrong Squishy.
Go!
Let's go! Right, go. I'm right behind you.
There we go.
Please don't slow
this.
Down or you're going to knock me back. Yeah. Oh, this is nice! It's a little bit scary. I don't have any fire resistance potions, and we're over the lava.
But look, it's right there. Look, we're right home. See?
Oh, it's actually a lot closer than I thought it was.
Yeah.
You're not going to knock me back, are you? What's
I might
the exit
do.
Plan?
I haven't done the stopping system.
Oh. Well, you're okay. I'm going to go back and forth a little bit, I guess. Oh, I can see. Oh, careful. Careful. I didn't want to jump out in case I fell into
okay,
lava.
Okay, my minecart's on its own now. I'm back home. Bye, Stamps.
This is so quick. This is so fast. It just feels so, like, rather than going all the way around that outside edge, like, once we got it going all the way to the school... Then, like, we can do this super, super duper quickly. But I think for the moment, I'm going to be endlessly bouncing back and forth. Oh, can I switch? Oh, look, I switched minecarts. I'm switching between the two minecarts as I go. This is
okay,
really fun.
There's a stopping system now. It's good.
Okay, look. Can you see me switching between them? I'm getting close now.
I can see, yeah.
Whee! I get in the front one.
Yeah, get in
the
front. It'll stop you. It'll stop.
Again.
There we go.
Oh. So tell you what, you didn't succeed, but seeing as you did so well anyway, we can work together tunneling
Yay!
Out the school.
Yay!
Which
Thank
is what
you.
I was, which I was, Which I was going to kind of suggest anyway.
Whatever, that was my solution. I was going to do the same. I didn't want to watch you like just doing it yourself. I felt like it would make a very unentertaining video. And everyone knows how entertaining you are, Stampy.
Exactly. Extraordinarily, unnaturally entertaining I am, they say. Yes. That's what I was diagnosed by the doctor. I came in and I was like, doctor, what's wrong with me? And he said, you're unnaturally entertaining.
Unnaturally.
Yeah, don't make fun of the doctor. He's got a bit of a lisp, but he's fine, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Anyway, that is the end of this episode here. There'll be a link in the description to the next episode of Cave Den, which will be online very soon. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and we will see you all later!
Bye!